All right, yo, what's going on, everyone? You guys got the Barkage of the Hidden Games Village here today for just a quick video. So this video, I'm going to be discussing the subscriber showcase that I'm actually going to be having on the channel here very soon. Before I get into the video, I just want to say thank you to everybody who actually responded and gave positive feedback when I first talked about doing this a couple videos ago. I was really surprised by that, about how many people actually said they would be interested in doing that. And honestly, it just makes me really happy that there are people watching the videos that care enough to actually interact. That really does mean a lot to me. So thank you, everybody who commented on that video saying that I should do this. So anyway. So I'm going to be having a little subscriber showcase kind of thing on the channel. Pretty much what that is going to look like is you guys, the subs, are actually going to send me clips from your own training, and I'm going to play them in a video and kind of react and review each of the clips. So a couple things I want to clarify, because one person did actually ask if you had to have a certain level to participate in this. He asked if I was only looking for like advanced people. Absolutely not. Regardless of your level, if you have some stuff you'd like to share with me and have showcased on the channel, feel free to send that in, and it will likely be in the video. I'm gonna try to get something from everyone who sent stuff in. So now I'm gonna get to how to actually send stuff. So the best way to do this is to send it through email, and that is barkage8@gmail.com. I'm gonna have the email. It's gonna be typed in the video, like literally right here, and I'm also gonna put it down below in the description as well. So I would prefer that you email it, but I guess if you really feel the need, you can also DM me the clip on Instagram. The only problem with DMing the clip is that when you download it straight from the messages, the quality drops a lot. And obviously, I mean, I'm making a YouTube video, so I want to try to have it obviously high quality. So I would really appreciate if you guys could email that, but I guess if you don't want to email me or anything, that's fine. You can just send it through Instagram, and that's cool. And then, so in the email, of course, definitely put your Instagram and your YouTube name so I can obviously give credit for the video as well. That's kind of also why I'm doing this. but yeah, I'm really looking forward to seeing what you guys come up with for this. And then, so there's not really a deadline for it. I would say try to get your clips in as soon as possible. I'm not saying that to be like mean or strict or anything, but the sooner people send the clips in, the faster I can put everything together and actually come out with the video. So I'd really appreciate if people would, I mean, I would really appreciate if you guys would just, if you have clips you want to send, I'd appreciate if you just tried to send them as soon as you can so I can get everything rolling with the video, of course. So with that, a couple other things I want to talk about. So obviously, those of you guys that follow me on Instagram know that the week off is over. I am back training, which is absolutely amazing. Feel pretty good. So a couple things, a couple videos. Number one, like top priority right now is a Hephaestus tutorial. The problem with that is it's like almost mid-May at this point, and it is still like raining pretty much every day, and it's like mid-50s, so I just haven't really gotten the chance to actually get outside and film the actual Hephaestus tutorial, but I know people are wanting to see that, and I know that, I know that I need to make it, so like I said, that is going to be one that I really try to get out there and film. And then, of course, for that same reason, the rain and everything like that and the bad weather. Also, not quite sure when exactly the next ring training session was going to be, because I know a lot of people are also really excited about that. The first like ring jury video, that one actually did really well, so I've actually been eager to get out there and actually get back on the rings, because the videos are doing well. A lot of you guys in the comments, I can tell, really know your stuff about rings and really like training rings. So like I said, it's frustrating. I know I'm just waiting on the weather. So that's cool. Other than that, yeah. So rings, Hefesu tutorial, that kind of thing. It'll all happen. It's like I said, it's just with the weather going to take some time, but once we get to maybe in a couple weeks, everything will be smooth sailing. And we'll hopefully get consistent, ring sessions out. with that, everyone, I think that is pretty much all I have. Thanks for everyone for supporting the video. And once again, thank you to everybody who showed interest in this showcase thing. And of course, don't forget to email me your clips for that. Really looking forward to doing this. And of course, subscribe to the channel. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Deuces.